Good. I just found out he's having a pacemaker put in on Tuesday.
Please tell him that I'm out.
I will. I talked to you for the first time in a long time.
Yeah,
I remember.
He's gonna be fine with that.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls Jazz. How's everyone doing tonight? Tonight we have a wonderful trio. We have Mr. Kush Abadi on drums. Have a round of applause for him. Mr. Alexander Claffey on bass. And leading this trio from piano, Mr. Brian Shrek.
Hi everyone, thanks so much for coming. How about this incredible jazz club, Smalls? Yeah. I'm so grateful that we're all still here after the hard times, so I hope you enjoy yourself. This first song is called The West Village, which is where we are. Thank you. This next one is called Detour. You having a good time?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Hey, Carlos.
Hey, Brian.
Thank you.
Vitor. How about Push Yabaday on the drums? That's Alex Claffey on the bass. Aren't these guys incredible? Very good. I want to say very special thanks to the staff and Spike here at Smalls, who have always been such wonderful supporters of mine. I so appreciate it. It means so much to me.
Love you, Brian.
Love you, too. I think that was Carlos. Love you, Carlos. We're going to continue. This is the first song I ever wrote. I was 17, which was a while ago, 5 years ago. This is called Standing Still.
This is kind of just a trick. And that last little, that last four bars kind of happens every time, but we never do the first four bars.
Oh,
okay. That makes no sense at all. Don't worry.
Just kill me, baby.
So this is the band. This is the first four bars.
Okay.
It's open, and then we play the melody where the repeat.
Thank you.
here's a blues called The Vague Reply. Thank you. Let's see what else we got here on the hit parade. How about a ballad?
Yeah. You got to play Darn That Dream in the key of G.
All
right. Is this Jimmy Van Heusen? Yes, right? Darn That Dream.
Thank you.
Here's a song called Time Changes. And I love when people tell me what the different time signatures are. You ready? Because I never know. So what do we have here? We have 12 bars of 4. We have 4 bars of 3. Yeah, yeah. Talk dirty. We have 2 bars of 4 and then 4 bars of 6. You got it? There'll be a quiz. There's not going to be a quiz. Here's Time Changes.
Yeah, the electric version is a little intense.
I like the electric version.
Yeah. That's I play guitar.
I knew that was you playing guitar.
Yeah, I used to. You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, how about Krishna on the drums, everybody? Yeah. Clappy is on bass. Everybody, I have a lot of, well, not a lot, but I have some of my albums here.
You know, I usually...
My albums are all playing organ. I don't really play piano on my albums for some reason, but I have a whole bunch here. You can come take them home with you if you want. Thanks so much for listening to our concert. We're going to play one more song before we take a little break. What's that going to be? Let's see what we got here. This is going to be one of my favorite Bud Powell songs, Dance of the Infidels. So I so appreciate you all coming. I'm so happy that we have all survived to be here. Very grateful for that. Please, if you think of it, tip your wait staff like obscenely well. That's what I'm going to do. And we're going to see you if you stay for the next set. I think they have to flip the room. But thanks so much for coming to the concert, everyone. Yeah. Give it up for Brian Charette and his wonderful trio. This is Brian Charette on piano, Chris Abadi on drums, Alexander Claffey on bass. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We wish we could keep you, but unfortunately we have to turn the house for the next set. But we do have music 7 nights a week, so if you want to come back, please do. Once again, the great Brian Charette.
Yeah, Brian!
Thank you.
Hey. Oh, I'm glad you liked it. Thank you, guys. Terrific.
We're playing all different music, so.
We're going to be a repeat.
I'm sure we're going to be warmed up in the next
Thank you.
Everyone, this is Sasha Perry, my very good friend for many years.
Thank you.
Pleasure. Sounded great.
Make history.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to this incredible jazz club, Smalls. This is Alexander Claffey on the bass. We call him Claffey. Kush Abadé is on the drum. We call him Kush. Your wait staff tonight is Melanie and Vicky. Please tip them all your hard-earned dough. We're gonna continue with a song I wrote a few years ago. It has a little story. I'm very happily married now, but I wasn't always. Anyway, I walked into a bar a few years ago. There was a pretty girl at the bar. I said, "I think I love you." She said, "That's because you have excellent taste." So I wrote her this song. It's called Excellent Taste.
So the band happens every time when you start with the band.
Four times or two times?
Two times.
Thank you. Thank you.
Chris Shabadee on the drums.
Woo!
Terrific. Alexander Claffey on the bass. My name is Brian Charette. Thanks for being such a great audience. Isn't it great to listen to live music again? And
yes.
Yeah. Very grateful to be still alive and to be here after incredible, wow. I don't know what you could say about it.
Fabulous.
Fabulous, exactly. That's the right way to say it. We're going to continue with a song called... This is called Tad's Delight by Tad Dameron, one of my favorite composers. He died very young, sadly. But he wrote beautiful, beautiful bebop melodies. This is called Tad's Delight by Tad Dameron.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to play one of my original compositions now. It has a very ominous title, but it's a very gentle song. It's called Slasher, but it just refers to a chord with a different bass line. And sometimes they put a little slash and a different note. So it doesn't mean anything violent, just a chord. It's just a chord, clapping. No violence in the chords. So this is called Slasher. Thanks so much for being such a great audience. Are you having a good time?
Yeah.
Me too. I like to play music a lot. I like these dudes I'm playing with. How about Clappy on the bass? Push is on the drums. Really great. Really great rhythm section. Very supportive for a pianist. I like it. I give you high marks, boys. Okay, so here is Slasher.
Thank you.
lost one of my favorite pianists this year, Chick Corea. I call him Armando because that's his real first name. I don't know how he would feel about that, but I always call him Armando. So we're going to play my favorite Chick Corea song, which is from an incredible album. I don't know if you know it. Now He Sings, Now He Sobs. You guys know this? Very famous Chick Corea album, I highly recommend. And this is my favorite song from that album called Windows.
You need to know, Clef?
Yes, A, yes.
Thank you.
Thanks so much, everyone. We're going to play one more song for you. I love to play with these guys. They're friends for a long time, and they're terrific. Very nice boys, too. Kush Abadi on the drums. Alex Claffey on the bass. My name is Brian Schreck. Thanks so much to Spike and everyone here at Smalls for having us. This is a lovely place to play jazz music, my favorite place. So let's hear it for Smalls.
This is just blues and sing.
Sounds good to me.
We're gonna play we usually play jazz music, but I'm gonna play a little boogie-woogie piano. Is okay?
Yeah.
I actually don't usually play piano. I usually play organ, so this is a very nice treat for me tonight to play piano. This was my first, how I first came to music. And by the way, I have some albums here if you want to get them from me. I have a lot here. These are all playing organ, but it's not that different. It has keys on it. Spike Wilner, proprietor. Love you, pal. Thanks so much for coming, everyone. Please come back to this great club. Always great bands playing here. Okay.
This is in the key of six.
Okay.
Thanks so much, everyone. Clappy, Trush, Brian, have a great night. Please come back to this great jazz club. Again and again.
How about if he's one of the musicians? Once again, Mr. Chris Abadie on drums. Woo! Mr. Alex Clappy on bass. Woo! And of course, we need this wonderful group, Mr. Brian Shred on piano. Woo! Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We do have room for the next set if you want to stay. If you want to do that, just talk to your server and she can hook you up with that. If not, thanks so much for being here. We'll see you again soon. We have music 7 nights a week, so hope to see you again. Once again, the great Brian Charette.
I like this. Oh my God.